Well, I think I called it. Antonio Calloway, busted for driving under suspension and with a little bit of marijuana on him. That is not going to help his NFL career now, is it? I hate to say I told you so, but I guess we're not going to have to wait the hard knocks to watch this thing unwind, are we? I'll be happy to go to Berea with you any day.